This is Kim Seokjin, the official visual of BTS. Not only is he known for his silver voice, but he has been continuously recognized for his visuals. The power of worldwide handsome car door guy. At the 2015 Melon Music Awards, Jin went viral for his looks while getting out of a car. Everyone on social media started searching who this mysterious car door guy was. All he did was open the car door and he's going this viral. He looks like a piece of art, but he acts so clueless sometimes it's adorable and funny. This unrealistic boyfriend look.
여러분들의 금발 차문남 진이에요.
Third guy from the left. During the BBMAs in 2017, Jin caught a lot of attention on social media after a picture of BTS was posted. But not gonna lie, they're cute. Especially the third guy from the left. The third guy on the left mad cute. Who is the third guy from the left few? Wait, the third guy from the left can get it, hello.
I wanna talk about the third member from the left. Did you guys hear about this? Third, how it went viral?
I mean, we've heard that. 왼쪽에서 세 번째 남자. I mean, like, he's...
I'm worldwide handsome, so... Yeah, I'm very handsome.
Worldwide handsome. At the BBMA's press conference, Jin revealed that he gave himself the nickname Worldwide Handsome, which he came...
Yeah, my favorite nickname is Worldwide Handsome, you know? Yeah, because I made that nickname. handsome. Yeah, thank you.
Angar guy. During the UN General Assembly, Jin created a buzz among K-netizens. He didn't say anything but stole the attention. He's going to bring world peace with his face. I want him in a drama as a young politician running for elections. I'm usually not this delusional, but after seeing Jin's face, this thought suddenly came to mind. Is this car door guy season 2? Kim Seokjin's visual is no joke. P5 guy. During MAMA 2018, Jin went viral among netizens in China. They asked, who is the guy in the fifth photo? He cried so beautifully. Can someone tell me who is the handsome boy of P5? P5 sixth boy crying so beautifully. I surrender. The boy in the blue clothes cried so beautifully. P5 six is so handsome. He cried like a fairy. Number one sculpted face in the world. Jin got selected as the number one best sculpted face in the world by Czech doll designer team CZ Dolik. Jin took first place due to his oval features that are symmetrically balanced and can be filmed from any angle, as well as his beautifully curved mouth. As a winning trophy, his face was engraved on a crystal with his title sculpted. The picture was half of his face and half of his 3D designed face that are almost equal. Golden ratio face. According to science, Jin is the most beautiful person in Asia. Jin was said to have the perfect face, as his matched the golden ratio of 1.618. In addition to the golden ratio, Jin's face possesses perfect symmetry. Top male god beauty of the world. Nick Paxson, an experienced researcher from Ireland, selected Jin as top male god beauty of the world. The neural network algorithm revealed the strong matching of lips, nose and eyebrows position between BTS Jin and bust of Greek god Zeus in all tens. The world's most perfect male face. According to Dutch visual arts team Slauis Painting, Jin has the world's most perfect male face and is the closest to being perfect. Jin has an almost perfect face scientifically. His face is not only symmetrical, but also he has the optimal proportions of the mouth, eyes, chin, and forehead. Mas Ganteng. When being interviewed on Indonesia's Tokopedia Web, the MC called Jin Mas Ganteng, which means Mr. Handsome. It instantly trended in social media.
네, 그러면 이번에는 이제 Mas Ganteng이라고 하거든요.
Mas Ganteng.
Mas Ganteng. 세계 최고 미남. 네, 진님 차례인데요.
Jin's face doesn't need editing. Dispatch's pictorial editor comments about Jin's appearance spread online as he revealed that Jin is a face genius. Photo correction is a strange word to him. No editing tools needed. Manj Jitnam. After returning to Korea in 2017, several articles called Jin Manj Jitnam, which means a handsome boy from romantic comic books in Korean. Muggle King. Jin was called the Muggle King since he attracted a lot of attention from non-fans. Grapefruit Tatami, a J-Army who met Jin in person, said his face was as small as a grapefruit and his shoulders were as wide as tatami mats. So people started calling him Grapefruit Tatami. Dorito Bobby. I-Armies compared Jin to the famous snack, Doritos, which shape reminds them of his broad shoulders and skinny waist. Piano Guy. When BTS 2018 KBS performance was trending number one in the US, locals found out and expressed their admiration for Jin by calling him the Piano Guy. Pink Mike Guy. When BTS performed Make It Right on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, locals asked who the guy with pink mic was. They said he has an amazing falsetto. Funky Rose Throwing Man. When BTS performed Boy With Love on SNL, locals asked who the Funky Rose Throwing Man was, since Jin threw a red rose and was so stable while jumping and dancing. Brown Suit Guy. After BTS' first Dynamite performance at the VMAs, locals kept asking who the guy in the brown suit was. The BTS guy in glasses. During the 2020 AMAs, Jin went viral as the BTS guy in glasses.
Close up on Jin.
Oh yeah, damn.
Oh damn. Oh.
내가 얼굴로 사람 판단을 하면 안 되는데 영화 배우야. 생긴 거 봐봐.
와, 우리 캠이랑 비교해 봐.
비교하지 마라고.
대시.
와, 봐봐.
진아.
That's Yonce. Where is my Yonce of the group at? Where he at? Brian Sanders!
I'm glad you were able to point him out like that.
Oh,
Jin님. 아우 진짜 미쳤다.
아, 잘생겼다.
처음 아니었죠?
지영.
예.
지영은 잘생기긴 했다 진짜.
네, 저는 잘생겼습니다. 네. 2017 KBS 가요대축제는
제 컨셉은 반짝반짝 빛나는 인간 스타라는 컨셉인데요. 아무래도 좀 제 이 뭐냐 제 이 전신 중에서 가장 빛나는 부분은 또 이 얼굴 아니겠습니까? 그래서 얼굴에다가 큰 왕별을 하나 박아줬고요. 그 왕별 주위에 이렇게 작은 별들을 넣어서 저의 이 빛나는 얼굴을 조금 더 강조했습니다.
처음 이 방에 입장했을 때 거대한 보석이 있어서 그 느낌에 압도당해 깜짝 놀랐는데 자세히 보니 그 보석이 바로 저였습니다. 여러분들도 이 방의 가장 큰 보석에 단번에 매료되지 않으셨나요? 여러분은 혹시 한 분 한 분이 세상에 단 하나밖에 없는 소중한 보석이라는 걸 잊고 살아오지 않으셨나요? 스스로를 소중하게 생각하고 그 누구보다 멋있게 반짝이는 보석이라고 생각하며 저처럼 언제나 당당하고 자신감 있는 모습으로 여러분을 빛내주시길 바랍니다.